我是86年、85年那个开始练体操的，主要那会儿李宁嘛，就是练体操特别红。
My name is Mo Huilan. My twin sister and I grew up in Guilin. We fell into gymnastics like many kids did. They were just seeking as many candidates as possible to select promising ones for further training. If they think you can do gymnastics, they keep you.Then all provinces will send its best to Beijing for training. Beijing was very far and very different from home. My twin sister Feng Feng and I were chosen to come here for national team tryout. The work was very hard, but me and my sister were very dedicated to make the team.After a competition kind of test, my sister was chosen to stay. I was not. I started to cry. I was very sad. All I wanted was to be a gymnast, so I fought to make team. I begged to the coach, please let me stay. Let me train for national team. That was how I finally got to stay here. Eventually,Feng Feng got injured and left for home. I miss her a lot. My father always said, a person should love the career they choose. This is why I choose gymnastics, to win gold medals and honor for country and family.